Los Angeles County District Attorney Jackie Lacey's husband is now facing misdemeanor gun charges. Back in March, video showed David Lacey pointing a gun at Black Lives Matter protesters outside the couple's home in Granada Hills and then also telling them to get off his porch. He later said he was sorry if anybody was harmed and that he just wanted to live in peace and do his job. He now faces 3 misdemeanor counts of assault with a firearm. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.